Hello children, today you will learn subtraction of class 1 math chapter 11. What is subtract? Subtract means take away from something else so as to decrease the number, size or amount. Now see all of you, here 5 subtract 1. In the left side, here 5 triangle object, 1 triangle cross out. So how many triangles are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5 minus 1 equals to 4. Next 3 minus 2. So I have crossed out 2 square. So how many square are left? 1. So 3 minus 2 equals to 1. Next 8 minus 4. So I have crossed out 4 circles. So how many circles are left? 4 circles are left. So 8 minus 4 equals to 4. Next 5 minus 5. So I have crossed out all of this. So no one are left. So answer is 0. 5 minus 5 equals to 0. Next 4 minus 3. I have crossed out 3 objects. So how many are left? 1 object are left. 4 minus 3 equals to 1. Next 6 minus 2. So I have crossed out 2 squares. So how many squares are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 6 minus 2 equals to 4. Next 7 minus 6. Here are total 7 circles. I have crossed out 6 of them. So how many circles are left? 1. So 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. Next 1 minus 1. And here are only 1 object. I have crossed out this 1 object. So how many objects are left? No object are left. So 1 minus 1 equals to 0. Next 4 minus 2. Here are total 4 triangles. And I have crossed out 2 of them. So how many triangles are left? 2. So 4 minus 2 equals to 2. Next 6 minus 1. And here are total 6 objects. I have crossed out 1 of them. So how many are left? 5 are left. So 6 minus 1 equals to 5. Next 8 minus 5. Here are total 8 objects and I have crossed out 5 of them. So how many are left? 3 are left. So 8 minus 5 equals to 3. Next 9 minus 7. Here are total 9 circles. And I have crossed out 7 of them. So how many yellow circles are left? 2. So 9 minus 7 equals to 2. Next 3 minus 1. Now see, here are total 3 triangles. And I have crossed out 1 of them. So how many triangles are left? 2. So 3 minus 1 equals to 2. Next 5 minus 2. Here are total 5 triangles. And I have crossed out 2 of them. So how many triangles are left? 3. So 5 minus 2 equals to 3. And the last one, 6 minus 5. Now see, here are total 6 objects. And I have crossed out 5 of them. So how many objects are left? 1. So 6 minus 5 equals to 1. This is your practice set. Now see all of you. Here 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2 equals to 5. Next 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4 equals to 2. Then 9 minus 3. 9 minus 3 equals to 6. Next 7 minus 5. 7 minus 5 equals to 2. Next 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2 equals to 4. And last 6 minus 1 equals 5. Now see all of you, here are your next practice set. First 6 minus 3 equals 2, 5 minus 2, both are equals to 3. Next 9 minus 2 match with 8 minus 1, both are equals to 7. Next 7 minus 6 equals to 5 minus 4, both are equals to 1. Next 8 minus 4 match with 6 minus 2, both are equals to 4. Then 10 minus 4 match with 7 minus 1, both are equals to 6. And last 4 minus 2 equals to 7 minus 5, both are equals to 2. Okay. Next, it's your homework sheet. First, you will copy the questions in your math copy, then do it. Okay. Next, now see all of you, it's also your homework sheet. You will must do it at your home. In the previous class, I had given you this homework sheet. Now check it and also check these answers. Today up to this much. Meet all of you in the next class. Take care yourself. Tata. Bye bye.